We're here today to witness two functions coming together into one great feature. It's Garmin Surround View and the Volvo Penta assisted docking combined in the Volvo Penta glass cockpit.
Well, I think when you look at these two independent systems, when you actually combine them together, you get a much better user experience than if you use them one by one.
Hi Pontus.
Hi Anders.
Very welcome to this Prestige 460.
Thank you.
Today we will specifically talk about Volvo Penta assisted docking, and in the glass cockpit we will have a brand new Garmin feature.
Yeah, that's correct. Our new developed system called Garmin Surround View. That's going to enhance the situation awareness when you're close to proximities in marinas and in other places.
Maybe I should explain a little bit about assisted docking. Assisted docking is a function which basically removes the dynamics of the water. It takes away the problem with wind and current, and it lets you move the boat exactly in the direction you want without drifting away.
What we're trying to do here is to create kind of the car-like experience that you have when you're driving your car down to the docks and park your car. What we have on this boat is actually six cameras, and we are taking those pictures and stitching them together so that you get a bird's eye view of the surroundings. And then you can also individually look at each camera if you would like to see your starboard side and your port side. You should show me how it works.
So let's go sideways. As we can see on the screen, we have a few meters to the dock. Let's go there slowly, and right there we can do what is so unique for assisted docking. We can stop and stand still, and we can take a look on the surround view picture. Are we good aligned to the dock? Do you think we should?
I think we need to get the bow in just a little bit.
So then we can just give a one twist. The system will then automatically move the boat about 3 degrees. Just like that, we are perfectly aligned with the dock.
This is fantastic.
Isn't it amazing?
Yeah, it is. When you take these two independent features, assisted docking and surround view, and combine them into the glass cockpit system, you get a unique user experience.
The docking situation is probably the situation in boating that most boaters fear most. Instead of that, docking will now be a situation that you look forward to.
Garmin Surround View works with all Garmin systems, of course, on all boats, but it's also a great fit into the Volvo Penta glass cockpit system.
This is really taking easy boating to the next level.